So to tie on a stinger hook, this is a size 2. Use a 3/0 thread here. You want something stronger to definitely hold these on tight, because I use these for steelhead, much stronger fish. This is essentially a piece of size 20-pound test tied onto a size 6 hook here. And what I do is run the 20-pound test through the eye here. And then what you want to do is adjust your length. And once you have the length correct, you wrap up and down about 3 to 4 times.